One of the key characteristics of the energy market at the moment is rapid change and real disruption to occur over the next couple of decades. The scale of investment that's required as we go through this low carbon transition to renewable power. But if we can be pioneers and early into those new markets, then there's great opportunity for us.
We're seeing the need for more energy than ever before, and that's creating lots of investment opportunities for people like ourselves.
Everything in the electricity sector, in particular itself, will change. This transformation is going to be fundamental. It will reach into the electricity sector, it will reach into the farming sector, it'll reach into the industrial sector.
And the thing that makes it of particular interest to Macquarie is the nature of that investment is very similar to infrastructure and therefore of great appeal to us.
We invest and trade upstream oil and gas. We have deep experience in midstream, storage, transmission and distribution assets. We invest in every sort of generation from solar to wind to gas peaking and biomass and have a growing business in batteries and also metering. But most importantly, we have really deep relationships with the long-term users of energy because we're their financiers, their advisors and their partners.
We're used to changing and evolving markets. We adapt and we learn to adapt and grow with our customers. Our customers' needs are changing constantly. They're changing in terms of managing the volatility of an underlying energy commodity. They're changing in terms of their demand for capital, and they're changing in terms of their need to move commodities from one area to another.
We have a deep and long-standing relationship with our customers. We buy and sell over 13 BCF a day. We're active on virtually every pipeline in North America and most regions with storage assets.
We saw an opportunity to get into smart metering in 2006 to the point where in 2010 the UK government mandated smart metering everywhere. So we're now the largest player in the UK in smart metering, and now we're going into adjacent areas such as solar and biomass.
We expect within 10 years that 50% of vehicles sold around the world will be plug-in hybrid or plug-in electric. And also renewable energy technology generally. Our customers are very keen for us to finance those. They're paying them for themselves from day one.
The focus around energy has started to shift from an efficiency measure to actually a more affirmative mandate where us and others in the sector are seeking to have a positive downward impact, particularly on carbon emissions.
This country's gone through a real transformation. We were a net importer of LNG, and now we're a net exporter. Macquarie itself played a critical role in helping facilitate that transformation.
Our expertise in analyzing risk has been always a fundamental factor to drive our success in Korea. We are focusing on developing and investing into photovoltaic sector plus offshore wind sector, as well as the existing waste energy sector.
We think the change that's going on and the need for pioneering, innovative thinking plays to our strengths. And we think the recent acquisition of the Green Investment Group is a fabulous injection of niche expertise and capability that will help propel us to the front of the pack.
It gives Macquarie authority definition of a global scale from the first green bank in the world. And to me, it's the leadership role that they already have in green finance can be accelerated, and they can become the biggest green fund manager.
There is an entire new green energy ecosystem that is building out around all of this, all the way from transmission to battery storage to energy efficiency and low carbon transport. Macquarie is uniquely placed to participate in it because we can bring all of that together.
We start with something we know, we learn more, and then we grow incrementally and adding value piece by piece.
The exciting thing for us is that over that next decade, there is significant opportunities for us to create assets, to invest in assets, to manage assets, and to advise on assets in the energy sector, particularly the green space.
So it's very interesting to be involved in parts of the business that are actually improving their lives and in many ways having a positive impact on the overall economy.
It's moving really quickly and thinking 5 steps ahead, and how you can put all the jigsaw pieces that Macquarie has together is really exciting.